I'm going to leave this under your door. Flying out first thing in the morning. Wanted to make sure you got the epidemiological models for the president.
Where are you going?
First, Lincoln, Nebraska. Fresh outbreak's been reported there. Most likely immune dead-enders. Then Toledo, Sioux Falls, and on west.
So the president ordered this?
He did. He also included me in his pardon. Hence, no more guards. We're not on the ship, so it's not really up to you anymore.
No, it isn't.
Well, I have to say, I'm slightly disappointed. I was kind of looking forward to seeing you squirm on the witness stand.
I would have stood by my decision.
I would have counted on that.
But I would have given you a sterling character reference. Of course, you wouldn't have needed mine. You would have gotten 204 of those. Great dress, by the way.
The judge's daughter loaned it to me. She insisted that I couldn't really go to an inaugural ball dressed in jeans.
You could have pulled it off.
I'll see you when I see you.
Be safe.